Looks like actress Kareena Kapoor is all set to add another feather to her cap, that is, of a radio jockey. The actress who returned to the big screen with Ekta Kapoor's Veere the Wedding is all set to launch her radio show soon. Kapoor's manager Poonam shared an image of Kareena with an image that read, Kareena Kapoor Khan donning a new avatar as an RJ on Ishq 104.8 FM. Stay tuned to know more. Interestingly, filmmaker Karan Johar is already heading a show named Calling Karan, which is a super hit with the audiences as he solves and discusses quirky issues. Kareena, on the other hand, will be fun to hear too, as she never backs down to speak her mind out. On film front, she has signed the multi-star film Takht. The movie will also feature Ranveer Singh, Alia Bhatt, Vicky Kaushal, Bhumi Pednekar, Janhvi Kapoor and Anil Kapoor. She will also be seen in Good News with Akshay Kumar, a laugh riot family drama in which Akshay and Kareena are playing a married couple trying for a baby. Also starring Diljit Dosanjh and Kiara Advani.